Today we will see how to download Adobe Lightroom for free. Step 1. Go to the link down below in the description box and click on it. It will take you to this page. On this page, you will see a sign-in option. Yes, this one on the top corner. Click on that. Wait a moment, and it will take you to a sign-in page. Here, click on the option where it says create a new account. Put your email address here and create a password. Please make sure your password has all of these requirements mentioned below. Then click on continue. Put your name and date of birth here and click on create account. You will be automatically signed in into your Adobe account. Now open a new tab and type Adobe Creative Cloud Free Trial. Click on the first link from the search results. On this page, you will see two options, Buy Now and Free Trial. Click on the Free Trial option. There will be three choices, Individual, Business, and Student Teacher. We will choose the Individual option, which offers a 7-day free trial, and then click Continue. Put your email address here, the one that you have used to create your Adobe account, and hit Continue. You'll need to provide some information, including your payment details, but don't worry, Adobe won't charge you until the trial ends. You'll see the fee listed is $0. Step 2. Now open a new browser tab and search for Adobe Creative Cloud app download. Click on the first link and select Download Creative Cloud. After downloading, install the app and sign in using the email you provided earlier for the free trial. Once you're signed in, navigate to the Apps section. Here, look for Adobe Lightroom. Once you see the app, you will see an install option on the side. In my case, I am seeing a free trial option because Adobe apps are not available here, but you should see the install option. You can then install the file and start using it. If you have liked the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more such videos.